Right with the Duquesne University section over here on your left. Fort Blockhouse, and of course that famous Point Park fountain, said to be one of the tallest in the country, can reach a height of over 200 feet in the air. It does have a wind measuring device that restricts the level of height according to the wind. Back over on the left-hand side now, this is Mount Washington. One time was known as Coal Hill. See all the buildings up there with the large picture windows. These are all restaurants up there. The Christopher Lamont and the Georgetown Inn. All fine dining with a beautiful view of Pittsburgh.
Three River Stadium.
We will be leaving the Monongahela River here. We're going to be heading upstream on the Allegheny River. The Allegheny River starts up in northern Pennsylvania, flows into New York, then back into Pennsylvania.
It's 325
miles long. It's only navigable. 72 miles up to East Brandon, Pennsylvania.
Mike.
Fine restaurant called the Top of the Triangle, the 63rd and 64th floor. Under the triangle, the 63rd and 64th floor. On the top is also a heliport.
looks like, huh?
Over here on the right-hand side now, this silver building is the Carnegie Science Center. Directly in front of it now is a USS, an old World War II submarine called the USS Requin. Requin, a French word, means sand shark.
Thank you.
What you doing? Yeah.